This is Ben from Compete Themes, and in this tutorial, you'll learn how to update themes and plugins manually using a zip file. Let's get started. If you're watching this video, it's probably because you've got a premium theme or plugin installed, and it either doesn't have an auto-update feature, or the updates aren't working right now. That's no problem, since manually updating is always an option. Before we begin, make sure you've got a zip file with the theme or plugin that you're going to be uploading. Now, regardless of whether you're uploading a theme or a plugin, you've probably already tried uploading the zip file normally and seen an error like this. You can't upload a plugin or theme when an existing copy is already running on your website. You'll have to delete the copy on your site first, but that could cause problems. You can safely deactivate themes and plugins without losing any of your settings, but you might lose your settings if you delete the theme or plugin. That's not always the case, but there's no way to know for sure without looking at the code or emailing the developer. This leaves us stuck because we have to delete the product to upload the new version, but we also don't want to delete it. The solution is a handy little plugin called Update Theme and Plugins from Zipfile, which you can see has awesome ratings on WordPress.org. To install this plugin, hover your cursor over the Plugins menu and click the Add New item. Next, click into the search bar at the top right and type Update Theme, and that should be enough to find the plugin. Click the Install Now button, and then once it's finished, you can hit the Activate button right away. With the plugin installed, you can revisit the Appearance menu, click the Add New button at the top, click the Upload Theme button, and then choose the zip file again. This time, when you press the Install Now button, you'll see the updated version gets uploaded without any errors or notices. When you're finished, feel free to deactivate or delete the updates plugin you installed until the next time you need it. Now you can quickly update any theme or plugin on your site, even if the automatic updates don't work. That's everything you need to know about manually updating WordPress themes and plugins, and if this video helped you out today, then make sure to click the like button and subscribe for more tutorials. If you have any questions, please post in the comment section below, and thanks so much for watching.